I've got 40 yards of 30-inch coal crawling on my hands and knees, trying to make a living for that little woman and those two kids and me. Well, the doctors and the politicians say there ain't nothing wrong with me. They say you're just another oh, coal miner that's a trying to get something for free. But I've got 40 yards, 30-inch coal crawling on my hands and knees, trying to make a living for that little woman and those two kids and me. Well, the doctors and the politicians say nothing wrong with me, but I've got 40 years, 30-inch coal crawling on my hands and knees. Well, I'm so proud of those kids of mine that they both went through college, and now they won't be a singing. I've got 40 years, 30-inch coal crawling on my hands and knees. Well, I would love to go a fishing with those grandsons of mine, but I can't hardly breathe, cause I've got 40 years and 30-inch coal crawling on my hands and knees. And I've got 40 years crawling on my hands and knees, trying to make a living for that little woman and those two kids and me. Well, the doctors and the politicians say there ain't nothing wrong with me. They say you're just another old coal miner that's trying to get something. Listen to that rumbling sound. You can't outrun it. Top's too low. All an old coal miner can hope for is to see the light of another day and go home to mama and them two babies, cause that's what it's all about, is mama and them two babies. You know what really makes my day? When I pull into my driveway and my baby girl comes a-running out to meet me, a-hollering, Daddy, can I carry your dinner bucket? Daddy, did you bring me anything back in your dinner bucket? And I said, I sure did, baby girl. But right now, I've got to get in there and get this coal black knocked off of me, cause my back is a-killing me. She said, Daddy, I know why your back's a-hurting. And I said, why is that, baby girl? She says, cause you've got 40 years and 30-inch coal crawling on your hands and knees. And I said, oh, baby girl, I love you so much that it hurts. But you know what? You're just about right. What do you say you help me sing the last verse of this song? And she says, okay, Daddy. And I got 40 years, 30-inch coal crawling on my hands and knees, trying to make a living for that little woman and those two kids and me. Well, the doctors and the politicians say there ain't nothing wrong with me, but I've got 40 years and 30-inch coal crawling on my hands and my knees.